A samurai? Are you alive or a spirit?
Alive, for now. And wondering what you do here.
I feared the secrets of my dyes would go to waste. But a samurai lives. My colors are midnight. Trees blackened by fire. Eyes dark with yearning. Bring me the right materials, and I will clothe you, my lord. The darkness suits you. You look like twilight itself has taken up arms.
You have my thanks.
Hold still. We need more like you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there. Be all right.
This.
And stay safe.
Thank you. slept since I was born. Tell me.
Ready!
Peaceful ride.
Lord Saka. Thanks for coming.
Ha! villainous people. That does not sound like Kajiwara.
Then you're a bigger fool than I thought. Jin, a word, please.
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kajiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him. Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well?
We'll take the road to the coast.
Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
A coward, hurting his own family.
I dismissed him, immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy. Especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk. That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Who will face me first?
I don't see any more Mongols.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his family. New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth, silk. more than a humble fisherman could afford.
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
Masako, footprints. Leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
Let's follow the footprints.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako! The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is, he understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything you said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
We'll find him.
We still have business in Toyotama. I'll find you when I know more. Thank you for your help, Jin.